Guess I could have just taken that cue because there's another one of those right there.
Alright, I got it.
There. Ooh, that's nice. Might as well take advantage of those when I can. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do this. Yay. Awesome. Might as well pick up as many of these as I can. Yay! Pull that down, and we will continue on. Okay.
Wow. To think you have this much will to survive.
Yes, I do.
Well. Just as I said, I, Thomas Mutton, shall be your opponent. Next time we meet, your life will be over in no time.
Sure it will. Alright, so we are going to save, and I'm going to go through one more, and then before the final battle I will save, and I will have to switch recording files, because if memory serves, the ending is a little long.
How tall is this damn thing?
Been climbing forever.
Really? You're almost there. Now sit down.
Okay. Sit.
It's entertaining to witness someone becoming a legend. Doesn't happen often. First, I must praise you for having survived thus far.
This bullshit again. What do I have to tell you this time?
What makes you so desperate?
Isn't it obvious? I'm gonna get back what I lost.
Then let me ask. What are you living for?
What? What's the point of asking questions at this point in your game? Life isn't so simple that I can just boil it down that easily.
Just who are you?
What do you mean?
That's the curse. There's no escaping this place without having an answer of some sort. You may be different from the average man, but that doesn't mean I can let you go. I'll hear what you truly wish for.
This is the last question to freedom.
Okay.
Are you prepared to live the rest of your life in the excitement you wished for?
Now it says to choose the left option, in order to get the true succubus ending.
Alright, I understand. Everything is prepared now. I can finally guide you to the stage where you'll fight him. There was once a man who took up this challenge, just like you. This man became a legend. He stopped being human, then became one of us. Yes, he is Thomas Mutton, the one awaiting you at the next trial. Now that he has become one of us, we call him Dumuzit. All the traps were created by him. He knows this place through and through, making him difficult
to
joy.
I'm not gonna lose to him.
Oh. Other players answered. Yes, because most people, I bet, at this point, were trying to get one of the succubus's endings.
You will now be faced with the creator of the great trials.
Use Joy.
All the techniques you've learned to
I'm scared.
Fierce attacks. The time has come. Starting to lose your nerve. We meet again. I didn't think you'd actually make it here. That was a marvel to watch.
Oh God! Oh God! Oh God!
We're all together too easy on you. So for tonight's extravaganza, I shall deal with you personally.
And you remember our deal, right?
As I said, you have nothing to be concerned about.
His red eyes are freaky.
You'll be dining on my mutton special. It's a pity. But try not to get too worked up over it.
Shut up! Get this over with already. I'll outrun you.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Wait for me.
Oh my God.
Has appeared. It's the killer. Do not die.
No! No! Quit pushing them in. I honestly don't know if I'm gonna be able to do normal mode. You're a bastard. That one push out so that way we can pull this out and this out and this out. Pull this out. Pull this out. Woohoo. Okay.
You need to run.
You're a bastard.
You don't have any time.
That's okay.
Right, I got it.
Quit shooting! I hate you, Thomas Mutton. I have no idea what he just did. No, I won't, and I really wish you would stop trying to kill me! As long as he doesn't actually get me, I don't care. Well, I do care because he's irritating.
You won't die, will you? Come, come, you need to run. You don't.
That's fine. This one actually isn't too bad.
You don't have any time. Head goes boom.
Okay.
Come, come. You need to run.
Good. Push that. No. Grab that. Thank you. Okay, Okay. From checkpoint. How far back was the... Okay, it actually wasn't that far back.
You need to run.
You are a bastard. Okay. Nope.
You don't have any time.
Pack like I'm a okay.
Head goes boom.
That's fine. Okay, apparently not. Hopefully I can... No. Push. Pull. Push. Push. See if I can get that to drop down. Come on. He scares me. Okay. That was one of the things I was really scared of. I don't know what that make blocks normal. Whoa, that was close. Yay! I made it! I made it! Yay! I made it! Okay. What sucks is I have one more boss battle to go through.
Incredible. You beat him.
Could this happen? Oh! Very well. This makes it war, boy.
I'm scared again.
Name of Dumasi, the Shepherd, consort of Ishtar. Your ass is my punk. Prepare yourself.
We are going to save, and I'll be back in a few minutes.